Hi, I'm Lacey Kluster, and I'm a senior at Deep Creek High School in Chesapeake, Virginia. I'm part of the Science and Medicine Academy there. We get to take double the amount of science classes and shadow for 80 hours. Last year, I shadowed an emergency pediatrician at CHKD. This year, I get to shadow an athletic trainer at ODU. 4 days a week, I start my day at 7-Eleven. From 6 to 8 a.m., I work before school. I maintain and prepare the coffee and greet the customers. You might ask yourself why a teenager would wake up early for work. Well, I've been playing varsity volleyball for 4 years. I was captain my junior and senior year, we made it to regionals 3 years in a row, and I was awarded first team all-conference twice. I also am dedicated to club volleyball, where I've played for 5 years. I'm also involved in a variety of clubs at Deep Creek. I'm in Key Club, Rural Teens, Buzz Crew, SCA, Class Office, and I'm a founding member of the Ping Pong Club and president of the National Honor Society. One of my hobbies includes tie-dyeing. I've tie-dyed shirts, socks, headbands, and even this tapestry behind me. One of my other activities is Girl Scouts. I've been one ever since I can remember. I've recently earned my Silver Award. My troop and I organized a senior ball at a local assisted living home. Everyone had a great time. I also love traveling. I went to Australia this past summer to visit my sister. We went to Melbourne, Cairns, and Sydney. We took a sky ride over the Karanda Rainforest and snorkeled the Great Barrier Reef. I'm excited to study abroad while at East Carolina. I'm looking forward to being an EC Scholar at East Carolina. Go Pirates!